I want to do a little review on the Walmart birdseed. Actually, I got the bag upside down because for some reason they put the easy open top on the bottom. See, easy open pull thing on the bottom. So that's definitely Walmart. But I got the Pennington Select and the Pennington Classic. I tried this birdseed. Birds wouldn't touch it. Would not touch it. They wouldn't touch a single bit of it. And then I had this bird seed, which is a black oil sunflower seed. These are both Walmart brands. And if you look, I've got three bird feeders here, and they have not touched it. The bird feed I used to get from the local feed stores, and they would gobble that stuff up like it was no tomorrow. This stuff here, they won't touch it. It's a snowstorm. Usually I'll have 50 birds flying in and out of here, squirrels, everything else. You can see there's nothing. There's usually shells all over the place where they've been eating it. So I don't know what it is with the Walmart bird feed, but I wouldn't buy it. Obviously, the birds know that this is not edible food, and that's two different bags I've tried. And this is the stuff I took out. So I took that out of the classic bird feed. They wouldn't touch it. And then I refilled it with this black oil sunflower seed with the opening on the bottom of the bag. And they won't touch it. So I don't know. Just food for thought on this. If you got birds, don't feed them the Walmart stuff, because apparently it's bad.